Taking a leaf out of UP Police's book, the Delhi Police has decided to recover damages to public and private property from protesters by imposing fines or attaching their properties, the Hindustan Times has reported. A direction has already been issued in regard to the crime branch's SIT and the local police to coordinate with civic authorities and Delhi government to assess the damages. Delhi Police on Friday said that they've identified at least 1,000 rioters and have so far detained or arrested at least 630. The police also believe properties worth hundreds of crores have been destroyed between Sunday and Wednesday.